Evening. Fuck Benny. We'll make him pay for stabbing us in the back.
What the hell? You're that courier Benny wasted back in Good Springs. You're supposed to be dead. And here I thought us great Khans were tough to kill. So, what happens now? Don't have it. Benny stole it right before he stabbed us in the back. He's probably back at the strip by now laughing at me. What's the negotiate? The NCR backs off, we walk out of here, nobody gets hurt. Fine. I'm getting real tired of still going on. I can't believe I'm doing this. But all right, the hostages can go. The NCR had better keep their end of the deal, though. Here, a souvenir for you. It's Benny's lighter. Shove it up his ass when you catch up with him. Yeah, go on.
Glad you're able to get my people freed, but there's a new problem. I just got orders to take out the Great Khans, hostages or not. My hands are tied. I can't go against orders, can I? You're right. The Great Khans are free to go.
Hello.
Fancy meeting you here, friend. Yep, this is getting mighty embarrassing. People gonna start to talk. Fancy pants? No, I ain't seen hiding a hair of him since the tussle in Good Springs. I'm sure he ran back to the soft living of New Vegas, though. Look me up when you get to New Vegas. I'll buy the first round.